proven that, that his starter went down, his backup has led them to this 3-1 start.
Rochester on the power play scores. Smith again.
On a penalty on that.
Byrne over Kluche. Back up top. Byrne shooting, he scores. Josh Byrne picking that upper left corner. 4:26 to go, 4-3 Buffalo. Fed in front of the net, that's deflected wide. It was intended for Kluche. Picks it up, gets it in front. Nana Koch scores.
So he didn't get a back check.
Fields over now on the far side. Waters shooting, scores. We're tied at 5. Got it over, and now Dane Smith will go to work. Dane Smith, near side to Byrne, across on the far side. The shot, he scores. Chanchbury to Smith, shooting, he scores. Ryan Smith with number 4. Smith over to Kluche, grabs it off the near boards. Back up top to Byrne. Now in front, Kluche shoots and scores. We are tied at 9. Austin Hazen has it, wanted to shoot, but gives it to Waters. Waters winds, fires, scores! Nanticoke shooting, he scores! Burry. Over now to Waters, is looking for number 4, and he got it! And Rochester with a 1-goal advantage here. And Connor Field scores! McKay now shooting, he scores! Ian McKay always there to provide a key goal, and he brings Buffalo within 1. Over 8 minutes to go here. Fraser against Thomas Witte. Fraser looking, shooting, he scores! That was a laser from Fraser.
Yeah.
Now to Robinson, over to Byrne. Byrne driving, shooting, he scores. And now he got some pushing and shoving after the goal. Oh, gets the key one there with 6:20 to go. Here comes Dane Smith. Over now to Josh Byrne, the shot, he scores. 2 in a row by Josh Byrne.
And
Dane Smith feeds it on over, Kluche in on goal, he scores! Kluche, while he was falling down,